Welcome to the Spirit of Life channel. This message begin right now. You are more powerful than you know. There are those of the shadows, who have conspired over eons of time to place you in a position of darkness, of fear, of disempowerment through control, and the taking of your personal power. They have succeeded in the past, controlling collective consciousness, by placing humanity in a herd state. The time has come for humanity to simply say no to these actions, to simply reject fear, disempowerment, and all that no longer serves the highest good. It is simply a matter of choosing to partake only of that which brings you love, joy, harmony and empowerment. You have free will and you have the choice to be in control of your own destiny. You need not let another decide what you will experience. The mass media has been very effective in the past, sending out fear-based messages, asking all of you to focus on fear and disempowerment, telling you that you will only be safe, you will only be taken care of if you do that which is said in these mass media messages. I say to you that the time is past for you to listen to any other guidance. Expect that which comes from your own inner divine self. Your God self will always guide you to the highest choice, to that which serves your highest good and the highest good of all creation. Give your thought and power to only that which comes from within your heart, your inner wisdom. When you are bombarded with messages of fear and disempowerment, remember that the divine light will always be empowering. The divine light is always love, joy, and harmony, uplifting and inspiring. If you are in doubt, filter the messages you are receiving through your heart center and ask for validation. Ask if it is for you to take as your own. Discard that which is not empowering, that which creates fear, disharmony, and discord. Remember that you have the choice to focus on that which lifts up Mother Earth and humanity. You have the power to radiate love light and the violet flame to all corners of the world. See the violet flame welling up around you, filling your field, filling Mother Earth, and flowing all around the planet, transforming, transmuting, and neutralizing the darkness, the shadows. Breathe in the light and breathe out love, through you heart center, to Mother Earth, and all life that dwells upon her. You are more powerful than you know. You are able through your courage and your will to transmute all that is being brought forth by those still living in the shadow light. You have the power to surround yourselves and your loved ones in a cocoon of love light, and the violet flame, protected and loved always, by the God Source. You have the power to focus your thoughts on that which serves the highest good of all, and the power to transmute and neutralize that which does not. If you could see yourselves as we see you, you would not doubt this for one moment. There are those that still choose fear and cataclysms, and they take this with them wherever they go. Choose, dear ones, to be one of those who stand in the divine light, surrounded by love, always knowing that you are one with the Creator, one with all creation. We are here, standing right next to you, one with the All That Island. I surround and enfold you in an auric field of love. I am Archangel Michael, and I bring you this truth.